everyone, I am Sai and welcome back to my channel Sai Tech. In today's we'll try to test the PUBG 90 FPS support test in the IQ7 smartphone, as you can see friends, after using the config file. So without using any kind of config file, these are the default settings you do get with the phone. So at the moment right now I did not install any config file, but I was able to install, so I thought of showing you the results before and after. So this is a third party which is the FPS meter which I'm trying to use. As you can see, let me try to zoom in. As you can see friends, this is a third party FPS meter which I did install. I'm trying to use this FPS meter during this time of gameplay, and right now without any config file, so there is no 90 FPS option, as you can see clearly. So I'll be trying to install the config file and I'll try to show you the results, how well the phone will be able to handle the config file or not. So just now I was able to paste the config file, so successfully the config file has been successfully pasted. So let me try to quickly start the game friends. So meanwhile, I did upload a couple of videos on the green tint issue which is going on, and just today I received the update. Thank God the green tint problem little bit got solved. So just before this video, I uploaded a video on that one, green tint problem. So make sure to check that video as well friends, in case if you haven't checked. That's a really good news for the IQ7 users, particularly mainly. So right now I didn't install the config file at the moment. So this is the first time I'm trying to test in this phone. So using the config file and using the third part FPS meter, let me try to turn on that one as well. As you can see friends, right now the FPS meter is also turned on. So I was able to get 60 FPS at the moment. So let's see whether this config file will be able to perform its duty or not. So what is happening is that in the MI11X device, so I think I did use the same kind of config file in the MI11X. In the settings, you can see the 90 FPS, but actual gameplay, you won't get the 90 FPS. So that is a problem which has happened in the MI11X device. So I thought of using this kind of third party FPS meter to test even that's the case in this phone or not. So let's see friends, so whether we'll be able to get the 90 FPS or not. So I did install the config file successfully when I double checked again friends, but the 90 FPS option I was unable to get here, as you can see, in this IQ7 smartphone at the moment. So this is a PUBG version 1.4.0 version right now I'm trying to use, and I'll try to find out another config file, so maybe which might be able to work out. So make sure to comment below if you have any other thoughts about this phone, and in terms of how to play the 90 FPS, so make sure to comment below friends. Definitely I'll do my best research about this config file. So overall friends, without 90 FPS you will be able to achieve the 60 FPS without any problem in this phone. So definitely you will be able to do that. So as you can see right now, I was able to get 60 FPS at the moment. So that's it friends, this is a small video where I thought of just demonstrating you whether the 90 FPS is possible or not after using any kind of config tool. So finally, I think it's not kind of possible at the moment in this IQ7 at the moment. That is what we did find out. And really, I'm getting very good haptic feedbacks as well while I'm trying to shoot. That is another good advantage in this phone. And you can see the real-time FPS meter. I know it's not a complete gameplay review, so this is just a basic review to demonstrate whether the 90 FPS is usable or not. So right now friends, whatever the config file I do have, I did try two different config files in this phone, but it's not possible. In the MI11X device, I did get the 90 FPS option in the MI11X device. So maybe I'll try to do my research today night, and tomorrow I'll try to come up with another config file. Maybe I'll try to compare both phones, so regarding the PUBG gameplay as well, in case if you are interested to know more details. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more details, and do let me know in the comments below friends, what are other videos you want me to do particularly on this phone, so regarding any kind of issues or any other particular game you want me to try. So definitely I'll do my best in terms of trying different games. So thank you for watching this video friends, and don't forget to check the links in description for the playlist, so which will be really helpful in case if you plan to buy the smartphone. So see you in the next video friends, until then, bye.